it was an open goal, but he's celebrating just as wildly